What I do enjoy about this is it's a great example of the Black experience. Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Tony R. Sanders. I am here in Indianapolis, Indiana on Mass Ave, looking at some buildings that the windows and doors have been boarded up. Now, we all are aware of what's going on, not only in this city, but across the world. The protests of George Floyd's murder, and everyone is standing up. Not everyone, everyone should be standing up, but a lot of people are standing up for police brutality and racism to end. We need both of those things to end. But I thought this piece behind me was really, really interesting, right? So you have plywood, which is not the greatest looking thing ever, right? We can all agree with that. But look at what they've done with the plywood. They've turned it into art, right? They've turned it into murals of a sense where we can remember that not only Black Lives Matter, we can remember all the people that were lost at the hands of the police. Now, since January of 2015, over 1,252 people have been shot and killed by police officers. That does not count the amount of people who died in police custody, right? So we couldn't put all of those names up here, and I'm sure the artists would say the same thing, but there are some names up there. And it's a shame that some of those names you may recognize and some of them you won't, because not all of them are publicized equally. But I love this piece, and this was done by Eliza Leffler. So Eliza, if you're watching this, please reach out. But what I do enjoy about this is it's a great example of the Black experience. You take something ugly, something that no one wants, something that everybody would consider a throwaway, and we always find a way to make it beautiful, even in the ugliest of situations. You think about the types of food that we eat, the music, our culture, the way that we dance. A lot of people left that as throwaways, and now we've created this thing that makes it the most popular thing on planet Earth, right? When it comes to our music, the way that we dress, our style, all of these things, right? And so I love that about Black people. I love that about Black culture. And I think that this is a great example of what we can do when we're together. And that's exactly what we need to do in this George Floyd situation. We need to pull together and take a really ugly situation and turn it into something beautiful, turn it into equality for all people. That's what we need to do. And that's a great example of taking something ugly and making it something beautiful.